To go hair on him too.
Fuzzy baby.
I'm making you walk. Good boy. I'm sorry. Okay, let's do some measurements and then you're done. You can go back to mommy.
Hi, baby.
I don't think he's 6 pounds.
Where is it? I got it out here. Where'd it go?
It's over here.
It's
sitting on it.
Okay, all right, I'm hurrying. I know. He should poop at least one time within 24 hours, and okay. He should also pee one time within 24 hours.
Good
okay.
To know.
So keep an eye out for the pee pee. Sometimes they're hard to tell. Although if you're using, let's see, Kara, what do you think? I'm gonna call him 13.
Yeah.
Calling you 13 on your head, little fella. I'm sorry. You're like, I am not used to being messed with.
I know.
First
one
we've heard almost.
No, you haven't cried this whole time.
Sorry.
If you want to. I just wanted to see it. I don't know why.
Yeah. Okay. I think I'm not going to remember his stats.
Oh, you got gooey hair.
Oh, you're fine.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, let's see how long you are.
There we go. Let's see.
Our guesstimate of how long you are. 18 3/4.
Okay. Almost 19.
Little baby. And guess what? We get to obey you now.
Little baby.
Okay. Yeah. Guesses. Does Jesse
want to
see this?
Yeah, does Jesse? We usually have Daddy pick up.
Oh, I know, baby.
Baby. Here, you get the weight.
We're going to zero it.
Weigh the baby now.
Weigh the baby.
Yeah.
Weigh the baby.
Julie's going to be daring and put him in my sling without tucks in it.
And that's going to be your first pee or poop, isn't it?
Of course.
But they launder well. Oh, I know, sweetie. We've got to get you
it's
one.
So cold. No.
Yeah. Poor baby.
Oh, sweetness. And then they're in the middle pretty good. All right, Daddy. So just take it from the top with one hand. Just kind of gently go up there to make sure he's in there good. There you go. And
5.13
5 pounds 13 ounces. Do you want to get a picture
of the scale number?
Scale. Turn it around.